But since condenser mics are more sensitive, you can give them about 3 to 6 inches more distance than a dynamic mic if you want, but always remember the closer means more isolated rule so that you don't start to sound distant. Because in more reverberant environments, like rooms with lots of hard surfaces, like hard floors and lots of windows, condenser mics will really pick up a lot of the room noise when you start to move them away from you.